I think the word here is probably commercial. I think the public sector probably needs to be more commercial. It needs to act in a way, again, it's back to that message on value for money, driving efficiency, but also exploiting commercial opportunities, be that in terms of revenue opportunities that are there, but trying to act in a more commercial way to drive that value back into the public service.
And understanding that what they've got to do is take their team along with them in what's going to be a very turbulent environment. It's going to be one though that you can set the agenda. So for anyone stepping up into a new position, this is an opportunity for you to be able to differentiate yourself. And therefore those people that have moved on, these new positions, do mean anyone going into that new opportunity can really differentiate themselves. And that has got to be exciting.
There isn't this big challenge or big divide between what happens in the commercial world and what happens in public sector. We need executives and leaders and non-executives who've come from a wide variety of backgrounds. We need them to offer the experiences and the skills that they've gained, and we have to have them very much aligned to the future direction and the ethos and values of public sector.
I think it's important for every leader to be looking outside. I don't think that being introverted in any way helps develop a fully rounded or successful strategy. So I think that is really important for public sector industries. And I think there are good leadership examples, both nationally and internationally, that should be benchmarked as best practice.
So there's a great desire and a great motivation in wanting to serve and to make the quality of services, the highest that they can possibly be. So I think broad backgrounds, diverse thinking, and that must mean that we're looking for neurodiverse leadership, not just diverse in terms of the breadth of the board or the representation of boards and leaders, but absolutely in terms of the thinking. Those that can deal with challenging circumstances and still keep teams and people and business looking forward.